You know, one of the things that the Katsimatidis family has done since they've taken over is they do a really good job of helping out. You know, whether it's the cops or the veterans. We know it's been a very, very tough year for lots of folks. This is where the Police Athletic League, they need your help.
The Katsimatidis are very benevolent, philanthropic. I would use a $3 word. The Police Athletic League is working hard to provide safe, fun, and educational after-school programs, activities, and sports for our young people at no cost. Please join us for a special virtual gala on December 10th at 7 p.m.
Coming up next Thursday night. Now, if you can't join us for the gala, please make a donation today, because now more than ever, PAL kids really need your help. Make that donation today.
Purchase your tickets to the virtual gala. Check out the silent auction.
Go to WABCRadio.com. You can help today. Once again, help donate at WABCRadio.com.